It's been 2.5 years like that, and no luck. Mother always did the best she could for me and my brother. She deserves to be happy. She deserves to be proud of me. And all it takes is one call.
Hello?
Hello, am I speaking to Mr. Barrios?
Yeah, that's me.
Hi, Mr. Barrios, how are you doing today?
I'm fine, thank you. Who am I speaking to, please?
This is Emily from ADCO. We've received your CV and we're calling you today to let you know that your submission has been granted. We'd like to invite you for an interview to get to know you personally and offer you a position on the team. Yes, I'll send you an email with all the details, and you just need to confirm if you're available on that date and time.
Oh, huh. Yeah, I mean, thank you. Thank you so much. I don't know what to say. I've been expecting this call my whole life.
Okay, great. Thanks, Mr. Barrios. Have a lovely day.
Mom? Mamá? Mamá? ¿Estás ahí? Mamá, lo tengo. Lo tengo, madre, lo tengo. Sí, me acaban de llamar, lo tengo ahora mismo. Me acaban de decir que sí, tengo la posición. Sí, me la acaban de dar. Madre, te juro, te prometo que más nunca vas a tener que sufrir en tu vida. Te lo juro, madre. Ya las cosas van a cambiar, nuestra vida va a ser feliz. Vamos a tener todo maravillosamente bien. No, madre, gracias a ti, gracias a ti. Un beso. ¿Madre? ¿Madre? ¿Mamá?
I wanted to make my family proud. I want to make them happy. I believe I will find my own happiness then. But happiness is not something that you can find. You need to create your own happiness.